Hello. I'd like to talk to you about my good friend, Brendan James Cobra. Cobia. In 2017, he went through a near-fatal traffic collision that almost cost him his life. He was forced to undergo two separate heart surgeries, and with that came some very expensive medical bills. That's where you come in. I'm asking you to please donate to GoBrendan's GoFundMe page. Brendan is such a great guy. He's such a handsome man. But as you can see, his heart is 17 times too big. That's too big, guys. That's a blue whale heart. We gotta shrink that thing down. Trust me. I know what you're thinking. You're thinking, Drew, you're making jokes about a guy who had heart surgery? Isn't that a little insensitive? Well, I'll tell you what I'm thinking. I'm thinking, I'll do whatever I gotta do to raise money for Brendan. I'll make jerk jokes. I will kick anybody. I will kiss anybody. I would kiss the most attractive female on earth just to raise money for Brendan. I would make out with Eva Mendez as long as it took to raise money for Brendan. So I don't know if we want to do a separate GoFundMe page for that for the Eva Mendez. We can do a separate page for that. I'll do whatever I gotta do to raise money for Brendan, okay? I don't care. All I care about is raising that dough for Brendo. Raising that dough
for Brendo.
To review, number one, Brendan's the best guy in the history of guys. Number two, no more blue whale hearts. It's too big. I don't care if they're mammals. That's too big. Number three, no more cobra hearts. That's too small. You went too big and now you're going too small. Number four, Drew is gonna make out with Eva Mendez. Look, if you can only donate to one of the causes, you know, I love you, Brendan, but I would say prioritize the Drew Eva Mendez makeout session, that campaign. I would prioritize that. And then if you have money left over, go ahead and give that to Brendan, okay? Brendan is such a great guy. Please donate. Please visit his GoFundMe page. I love you. Brendan loves you. I love Brendan. Brendan loves you. You love Brendan. Donate, please.